Aquí. Where are the lignites? I think it goes over here, right? There's no map in this game, so you know. I don't remember the game having a map, I guess. Oh, great. These assholes. This guy wounded the blind guy. You. So you can blind them and then you can go and kill them. Oh, there is another one over there. Fucking 14 turns is gonna be tricky to do. Can go in and blind him, but I can't kill him yet, so there is no point in doing that. I wonder if I can lure him. I have four. Nah, don't have enough. We'll have to wait. The hell is wrong with this pyromaniac? Can I ignore this guy and go this way? I think so, but I can't tell. Let's all go that way, I guess. Hell is that? Do they move? Or are they just mines? They seem to be mines. Which means I can bypass them. Oh crap. I'm not sure if that guy will see me or not. We'll see. Also, game, stop zooming in, thanks. Okay, we can't go that way. So we'll skip these guys and let's all go that way. Also, I'm not sure how much damage this guy does. 30 plus 30, 60. Ooh, and he has fucked on hit points. That's not good. He's gonna be tricky. Okay. Everyone played. Oh, they do turn. Gonna be okay, we'll see. You can see me, I don't care. That guy shouldn't be able to hit me over here though. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. I don't know his reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If I get the backstab, that's 50 damage, pure damage too, because they bypass the armor. Let's see, how can we do it? That guy's going. I have no idea where he's going, but he's going. Ah, I can use that vent maybe. Alright, so you can get there with 0 AP, that's fine. You don't need AP to attack. Group attack, thank you. You can get over here. They should be able to kill it, just the two of them, but I'm not sure. We'll attack with all three of them, just in case. And execute. Very nice. Pyromaniac down. I still don't know where the hell I'm going though. I'm guessing over here, so hopefully I can... I need to go all around though. We'll see. Nah, so that sends the one guy I have over here do something else. Nah, I'll make another one of you so you can scout. These guys have crappy sights. So can I go there? What is the enemy? I can't tell. Yeah. Okay, that guy's down. Oh, that's the other lieutenant, which I can't kill with one guy. So... shit. Okay, 35, 25. This is where I need to go, so I need to actually go through them, there is no other way. How long does it last? Until their next turn, so not long. Definitely not gonna get a second lieutenant. Yeah. That's fine, so I can take it. Okay. Can you not go this way? Oh my god, really? That's disappointing. Okay, you will take the extra damage just to kill this guy. Yeah. Okay, I did not expect that. Okay, fine. I'm running out of allies. That's not great. Because I will need them to kill the Blizzard. Immediately regain 10 hit points and regenerate Yeah, I'll do that. Wait for it. Now, is here over here? Can you fucking pathfinding? Stop doing that. Pathfinding is full of traps. I still have a 7 turns. Maybe I can get the second lieutenant too, I'm not sure. You managed to survive, so get some of that. Ooh, nice door. Wow, you ran to the wrong place, friend. I mean, that's where the exit is, but tough luck. It's the mine. I don't think I'll have enough time to kill the other guy. Because I need hair over there. He does 40 plus 48 damage. It's gonna be really tricky to kill this guy. We'll see. I'll save and try it, just in case I can do that and get back out, but it's gonna be 4 turns, it's gonna be... yeah. I don't see him anywhere too. Alright, let's save here. I can get another one of you. Which means I can do 50 plus 50, 100 damage from behind. So sacrifice one of you to kill him. Let's see what happens if you do that. Do they explode? Yes, they do explode. Okay. Well, good to know. So you can't actually destroy them. Well, you can destroy them with a splitter, I guess. With a disruptor. Which I keep calling a splitter for some reason. I guess because he's... eat... whatever it is. Spits things. Okay, let's see. Let's see if we can see where this guy is. What the f- I don't know where the hell he is. We'll wait, I guess. Yeah, I don't see him anywhere. He should have been somewhere over here, but... well, it's fine. Let's see if I can lure him. Probably not. I think that's... it shows you the range there. Is that him? Yeah, he's too far away. Well, I saved. Let's go see. No, that's some random mother guy. There he is. Again, I saved. I'm just experimenting now. Three turns is just too little to do anything. Until their turn. I don't think this will work, but again, experimenting. I can't go this way. Okay. I don't think it's worth it. I can't go behind him, basically. Right. Fine. We won't kill him. Maybe if I take the queen as well. I know you don't need to kill them, but I would like to manage if I can. Get everybody in there. Not there though. Okay, let's see. Three turns. Can we do this? Oh, he views all around him too. That's interesting. Queen there. Let's put this guy over there and drop a trap. If he comes this way, that might stop him. And let's see what happens. Very nice, that worked rather well. You kill this guy. He doesn't have any. Okay. Oh, I don't have any. Didn't I take that? Oh, I didn't take that. Okay. That was my bad then. Let's eat that. Again, I'm not sure I can get behind him. I can, okay. When it will kill him. Nice. You will eat him. And move. There. The queen will go there. And get the hell out. Okay, you. You will do the same. All right, that worked actually pretty well. Come on, come on. Ah, okay. There we go. Everybody out. Let's move further away from the door. Not that I don't think it matters, but you know. There's seven, sorry. And let's have another one of you. And we'll make a Goliath. Alrighty.
Purge complete.
They reached the vault. Pekka, no! Without money, what separates us from these beasts?
There's no turning back now. It's the only thing between them and us.
You're depraved, Pekka!
May God have mercy on my soul.
Purge initiated.
Nice. Ah, crap. So how are we gonna do that exactly? Thank you. Let's save.